Hey, Universe Collides, my name is Shaw. Well, it has been a while. I've been super busy with a lot of stuff, but I'm back on track. And I did find some interesting news for y'all about how a DC Russian fan is making a petition for the Joker to be gay. Now, to be honest, I never really heard about the Joker being gay. You know, maybe he was in older comics, but I always known him to be with Harley Quinn. And that, you know, haven't seen a lot of backlash about it. You know, some people say, you know, Joker, we don't have a preference. You know, some people say that, you know, hey, you know, make the Joker gay. To be honest, in my personal opinion, I think it's going to be kind of weird. Because, like I said, I always known him to be with Harley Quinn. But the guy, the Russian DC fan, he was going on saying that, you know, the Joker, you know, he's kind of, you know, homosexual because, you know, he likes to wear red lipstick, like painting his nails. He loves doing all this other stuff. But, I really don't know, to be honest. Like I said, I mean, it will be interesting to see. But I really do doubt that they're going to make the Joker gay. But, I mean, tell me how y'all feel about it. Y'all feel like that it'll be interesting if they do make the Joker gay? Are you against it, with it? You know, tell me how y'all feel. So, thank y'all for listening. Please subscribe, comment below. Bye.